Just to clarify for our viewers, Springfield, Ohio does have a large number of Haitian migrants who have legal status, temporary protected status.
Well, Margaret, but
thank you.
Senator, we have so much to get to.
Margaret, I think it's important
because we're going to turn out of the economy. Thank you.
Margaret, the rules were that you guys weren't going to fact check. Thank you.